Vault Hunter ingenuity. Just say you should start breaking things with reckless abandon. You do you.
Beast.
Success! Ah! Remote domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. Yes, that will do nicely.
Cannot take me.
Unbound by archaic concepts like
kill the bully.
Many kills.
nearly there. But like everything and everyone on Pandora, it seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground.
You there. How are your fast friends?
The lab entrance is in the large cavern. I'm not sure I can be more descriptive than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large. Minecart called Kate. She will show you the way. It was a brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our tracks went separate ways, as they say. Some of those. Now, caress the minecart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up. Now stroke my ex once more. Thank you. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You're nearly there. Roland's rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. Excellent! Now, lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task.